An air of hospitality rolls through Bali.
Good morning. So for today, we're going to see a weakening weather front spread its way southwards with some patchy light rain and drizzle on it. From the north, it will become dry and brighter, but it will feel fresher as well. But I think for the far south, it still will be fairly mild for today, and there will be some bright or sunny spells where it will stay largely dry as well. But I think currently we're seeing spells of rain across parts of the Republic of Ireland, over Wales, the Midlands and northern England. That patchy rain, heavy at times, especially to the west of these areas, will be spreading down a little further southwards to the rest of Wales and perhaps towards central England and southern Ireland later. So for the north, it will become dry and brighter through this afternoon for Scotland, eventually for Northern Ireland, but it will become quite windy across the north, particularly across the far north of Scotland, where later some heavy showers are possible as well. But as I said, the far south as well will stay mainly dry. However, tomorrow it looks like it's going to be quite cloudy and damp there.
The weather.